police and the fire departments are asking.
It is morning.
Stay off the phone.
You wake up.
Hey, come on.
You greet your loved ones. You grab the morning paper. And although it seems like any ordinary day, it isn't. For one extraordinary reason.
A historic and unprecedented event has occurred. The question of whether or not we are alone in the universe has been answered.
So cool.
More ships have just arrived over India, England, and Germany.
I really don't think they flew 90 billion light years to come down here and start a fight.
We gotta stop them! They're gonna kill us all!
They're using their own satellites against us. The clock is ticking.
Counteroffensive with a full nuclear strike.
Over American soil.
If we don't strike soon, there may not be much of an America left to defend.
Being exterminated.
Keep the tires and light the fire.
We're looking at worldwide destruction in the next 36 hours.
Will you get in there?
July will no longer be known as an American holiday, but as the day when the world declared in one voice, we will not go quietly into the night, we will not vanish without a fight, we're going to live on, we're going to survive. Today, we celebrate our Independence Day.
That's what I call a close encounter.